life. Welcome back today, family. So, how is it going by your side? Hope you are being positive. Hope you are winning. Hope money has started chasing you. Hope some things have been increasing in your life. Better than 2 days back. So, today is going to be about you coming to know that there's no any other power out there. There's no any other power outside of you. There's no any other greater power outside of you. Most of us will grow up following our parents to various gatherings, thinking that there's the power that we need, anything that we need, we have to go to that place, we have to go to that gathering so that we get the power there. Without us going to that gathering, we can't have any power, we can't manifest anything in our life. And as the world have made everything to just be only material stuff, we don't need any other thing again apart from material. But there's more better things. There are more better things than money that materials can't afford. Like our peace, like our inner joy, like our intelligence. Money can buy those. You have to acquire that within yourself. We have to do that personally by yourself. So I'm here to tell you that there's no any other greater power outside there except the one in you. Everything is in here. If you want to be smarter, it's here. If you want to be more wiser, it's here. Inside our temple within us. As they said, the kingdom of God is within you. Which is said in Luke 17, 20 to 21. In case you don't have Bible, go to Google, write it on Google. I use Google most of the time to do any research, anything that I want to cross-check, I use Google. You don't need to have Bible with you. So everything is within you. The kingdom of God. You are God. The God is here. The kingdom is inside here. The Most High is here. The Most High within us. So know that no any other power out there that is more greater than you, that have more capacity to do anything that you want to do than you. Because you, if you don't move your leg, if you don't move your footstep on the ground, you can't manifest anything. You can't go to anywhere. So you are the power. You are the source of everything. You are the source. Everything go back to you. When you win something, when you gain anything in life, when you gain subscribers, when you gain like, when you gain love, when people love you, it's all you. You created all those through your consciousness, through your right senses. Those words that used to hear beside you, that used to just hear words that will say, okay, don't go to this place today, go to this place. Don't go to that road. If you go to that road, bad, many negative things can happen to you. That's your right senses talking to you and giving you the wise information for you to do the next thing. So today we have to know that everything depends on you. You are the God of your life. You are the Messiah of your life. Okay, family. Respect, stay safe, stay positive, and live life more easier and free of stress. Good life.